Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Ace, and as you can see, I am playing as a heavy, a fairly rare occurrence, I think, considering the fact that the heavy goes against pretty much my entire playstyle, I suppose. But here you go, I'm playing as one, and I'm using the stock minigun, the sandwich, and of course the fists of steel. And during this video, I want to talk about two things, starting of course with the TF2 related one. And this first topic is something I'm pretty sure most of you guys can relate to, at least to a certain extent, living of course under the assumption that you guys have played TF2 to begin with. And this has to do with a tactic that anyone can use depending if your team is up for it. And it has to do with heavies as well, which is why I'm playing a heavy to talk about it, so it kind of makes sense. But to be a little bit more exact, it has to do with heavies and their pockets. And I am talking plural. The last couple of days I've been trying to fight on my own 2 to 3 heavies with 2 to 3 medics on every single server. Now I understand why they are on every single server, because it's the same thing with mini sentries. If you see one mini sentry being used, somebody else starts to use mini sentries, and then suddenly everybody starts to use mini sentries, and then it just becomes a hellhole. So this is the same effect that has to do with heavies and medics. At least that's my assumption. But on my own, I can't deal with it, especially not with my main classes. I main Pyro, of course. I have a bit of Sniper and Scout on the side, and a bit of Soldier. And I suppose my Sniper can do it, but I'm not good enough as a Sniper to reliably kill those powerhouses on my own. And I'm not a good Spy, so you have to rely on a good Spy to be on your team to be able to take him out, or have a coordinated strike with your team. Or have a good Soldier that can communicate with his or her Medic to have crits and then just destroy them. Unfortunately, this requires you to have communication and coordination. And what is the one thing that lacks most likely in a pub is communication and good coordination with you and your team. Which is why these cheesy tactics that take no kind of intellect to just destroy everything pretty much, unless you can counter it properly. And another problem that I see a lot if you are fighting anything with a medic, especially a heavy with a medic, is that they don't target the medic first. As you just could see, I killed the medic as fast as I could the moment he, you know, came in my crosshairs. It takes significantly less damage to kill a medic first and then the heavy, than just the heavy that is constantly being healed and overhealed. And I understand that instinctively you want to, of course, attack the heavy, because they're big, they're easy to hit, and it's very satisfying to hit somebody. But if a powerhouse, or powerhouses in this case, are blocking you from reaching your objective, you just have to adjust and, you know, kill the medics first, have a coordinated strike with your team, or if you are a good Spy, you know, start stabbing, or do what you can as the class that you are playing as. Now, before this video ends, I want to point out, as the second topic, is that I'm still looking for a title for my new series that I might end up doing. Now, if you don't know what I'm on about, check out the Armor Perfectionist video. Ironically, in that video, I speak about the fact that I can't decide things because I want them to be perfect, and I'm still looking for the perfect title, therefore I cannot decide. It all comes together once again. So if you still have suggestions or inspiration, add them below this video, or of course on my Twitter. Got some very good examples already, so I can add them to the list if I like them, and otherwise I just have to make a decision when it comes down to it. But that's it, so make sure to subscribe, and I will catch you guys next time. Take care.